Warning, the following video is 100% real events that went on in a supposedly haunted house. No one but Tyler J. Mills, resident of the house, was in the area during these events. Everything you see during this video actually happened and were recorded for proof that the things in that house were real. Please turn away now if you are faint of heart. Hey, what's up you guys? I'm Tyler J. Mills and you guys know me from class. Now, I know I've told some of you about how my house is haunted, and we all know you can't trust every single word that comes out of people's mouths, because some people tend to lie. Now I could argue with you and tell you that I'm not lying, but what would be the point in that? That would get us nowhere. So I decided to make a video to solve that problem. What I decided to do was not only was I going to make this video to show you guys that my house is haunted, but to let you guys see the evidence and to think of it yourself, and you tell me what you think of it. If you think it's real, if you think it's a hoax, all I can tell you is I promise you that none of this has ever been staged, or none of this has ever been animated or altered in any way. Now, again, you can't trust every word that comes out of people's mouths. I can just hope that you trust me. Now, I'm in my room at the moment, very messy of course, and I'd just like to give you a little bit of history about my house and what I think is one of the kind of trigger objects that ghosts have. A trigger object is said to be something that kind of gets ghosts' attention, allows them to come out and have activity. I think my trigger object in my house is that door right there, which is a second closet in my room, but originally I call it the dark room, because that is basically a huge attic that we use for storage. Now, I have opened this door before many times, and every time I opened it, something had happened. It happened before with my friend Andrew when we staked out my house. I basically opened the door and just to check to see what's inside, and he couldn't go in there. A couple of times after that, we had a lot of paranormal activity. Same when I brought up my friend Matt a separate time to stake out my house as well. We stayed in my room, though. Instead of going all over the room with my friend Andrew, we stayed here and staked it out. I opened that door, and stuff automatically started happening. Now, enough talk. Today, I'm just going to tell you exactly about my house, and that's exactly what I did. So tomorrow, which will be like seconds on this video, you will see what I saw. I hope you get a real scare out of it. That's my goal. Hey, what's up you guys? I'm back. Now let's get this paranormal stuff started. Alright, we're gonna start off in my room. I'm gonna set this camera right. Alright, about we're gonna do it here. We're gonna do it right there. Make sure we're gonna make sure that the whole room is in view, and we're gonna get this started. Alright. Now, this is my room, and this is the dark room, so I'm gonna see if I can, I'm gonna see if we can get this started. Here we go. If anybody's in here, feel free to come out. Alright, I'm gonna start this off really quickly. You all know me? I'm the boy who lives here. I'm gonna ask you some questions, and that camera over there, like I said, has a microphone on it. So, when I ask you a question, speak into the microphone as loud as you can. How old are you? Is there more than one of... I just heard something.
Alright, we're going to try something that they usually interact with, called knocking. Knocking's question, you'll just understand in a minute.
Okay. I'm going to ask you yes or no questions, and I want you to knock for yes and no, okay? Knock once for yes and twice for no. Are you a boy? I just heard a knock from that door.
Are you between the ages of 25 and 30?
I'm gonna move this into my sister's room. And I'm gonna keep the camera on so that if anything happens while we're walking, you'll be able to see it. Alright, here we go. Alright, this is my sister's room.
I'm gonna leave this door open, okay? What I want you to do, if you're in any other room, to come in this room and to let me see you. I'm not gonna hurt you. I wanna be your friend. Are you downstairs?
We're gonna move into the next place, which is the living room. I've had the most paranormal experiences over there. So, I'm gonna be hoping that we get something out of that. Here we go.
I'm down in the living room. I heard you this morning, or I heard you a couple minutes ago. When my mom's friends were here, you were making a lot of noise with the window. Can you do that again for me, please? I'm not gonna hurt you, I promise. I want you to make a big thump. Like that. Can you do that for me?
Change noise a little bit. I'm gonna do it right here. Alright, I'm gonna move into the kitchen.
I'm moving into the kitchen! Come meet me in there! Alright, I'm in the kitchen! And I've seen you run through this hallway before. Can you do that again for me? Can you run across this hallway?
Alright, now we're gonna move into the guest bedroom.
I'm in the living room now! I've seen you before in here. You were right over here. And you were standing as my sister and her friends were sleeping. You were like this. Well, I want to see you. I've seen you before, and I know you know I've seen you before. What I want you to do is I want you to come over here.
It's coming from, like, right up there. It's, like, right up there. Alright. Now we're gonna move into one of the scariest places we could ever go to. The basement.
Okay, now I'm downstairs! Alright, I'm downstairs! In the laundry room!
I just heard somebody yell. Like, I heard an old man yell. And then I just heard somebody, like, knock the ground.
What do you think of me? This is a question you gotta answer with the microphone. What do you think of me? Do you think I'm nice? Do you think I'm mean?
We're gonna try the hallway now. Plain old simple hallway.
I heard you up here yell! You were a grown man and I heard you yell! Yell that at me again! I wanna hear you this time! I heard you, but I didn't know what you said. So yell at me again.
I just saw something in the kitchen. It was right there. It was right there. It looked like a hand.
Was that you here? I saw you in here. Were you a Christian man? Were you a Christian man? Were you a Christian boy?
Okay. I'm gonna wrap this up. I got a whole bunch of paranormal stuff. I don't know if I got it on camera and video and all that, but, alright.